5,000 people turned up to the North Waikato today to subject themselves to a gruelling 18-kilometre-long obstacle course. It's a course inspired by British SAS training, and it already has a following in North America and Europe.
I'm telling y'all, you inspired the hell out of me. When those haters are out there telling us we can't achieve goals, you're the ones that step up and you get it done.
You might have ran a marathon, did a triathlon. Let me tell y'all something. This ain't that. That's gonna test all you got. I hope you brought it. If you brought it, give me a hoorah.
Hoorah!
Oh, we're gonna test your fitness today. Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Test your stamina. Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Toughness. Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Rory, hoorah!
Hoorah!
Yo, that mental grit. Give me a loud hoorah!
Final words. I don't have any final words. We're gonna do it.
Do it.
We got this.